Hey YouTube, this is BlackTiger2468. Oh, sorry the screen doesn't look so good. I don't know what's wrong with it. Wait, let me get some light. Okay, there. I'm gonna be showing you a really cool card trick that I learned from Illusionist. They sent me a free trick, so I'm gonna show you guys. So I have a normal deck of ghost deck here. Deck. Now, what this trick is, a mentalism trick, so it's gonna be really cool. Alright, so first, you pick a card. Set the deck down, and you look at your card. I'll put the camera to my face so you can see that I won't be looking. Alright, I hope you guys saw that, and have you seen me? I haven't turned the head, so I don't know what's the card. The card is right here. I don't see it or anything, it's face down. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna put it to the side. I'm gonna cut the deck. Then, take the card. I'm not even looking at it. Put it right there. Take this pile. And put it on top of it. As you can see, there are no pinky breaks or anything. It's completely buried, right? Watch. Some guy said that I had these special powers that I can sense when somebody has touched something or done something. Like your card. Let's say you were here and you touched it, and I'll just try to sense, like, feel the card you picked. I'm just gonna slowly go through the deck. Nope, I don't think that's your card. Let me try the other one. This might take a little while. Let's see. Getting sort of close. Oh, this card, it just comes with the deck, but let's throw that down. Okay, so keep on with the trick. I feel. Great. And here's a little catch. The next card I flip over is going to be your card. Right? You don't believe me? Watch. And exactly. This was your card. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.